गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल कम टू एक्सरसाइज 7.3। डिवाइड द फॉलोइंग, व्हाट वी हैव टू डिवाइड 24 बाय 4। तो वी हैव टू काउंट द टेबल ऑफ 4 सिक्स 24 विल कैंसिल आउट, देयरफॉर द क्वेश्चन इज 6। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इफ वी हैव टू डिवाइड 72 बाय 5, so 5 1 5, it will 7 minus 5 2, 2 comes down 22, 5 4 are 20, we have to minus it, again we have to minus it, 2 2 minus 0 2 2 2 minus 0, this is remainder and this is your quotient, this cancel out. We have to divide 40 by 8. We have to read the table of 8. 8 5s are 40. 40 minus 40 is 0. Quotient will be remainder is equal to 0. Quotient aapka 5 hai. This is the answer. Answer. Quotient is the answer of division. Quotient is equal to 5. Now, come on M. M question. So we have to divide 72 by 9. We have to read the table 9. 9 8s are 72 minus 72 cancel out, whole cancel out, so 8 is the answer, 8 is the question, therefore question is equals to 8, this is your answer. Again we take question P, we have to divide 76 by 6. Now 7 is bigger than 6, that's why we take one digits only. 6 ones are 6, 7 minus 6 1, 6 will come down as it is, 16, it will come 16, 6 on the 6, 6 to the 12, 6 minus 2, 4, 1 minus 1, 0, so 4 and 4 is the small, 4 is smaller than 6, that's why it will not cancel out now, and it is your remainder, it is your quotient, quotient is equals to 12 and remainder is equals to 4, this is your answer. Now next question, divide and fill in the blanks. Here it is given question is equals to blank, a box is given, remainder is equals to box is given in your book. So we have to divide 74 by 6. 6 ones are 6, 7 minus 6 1, 4 will comes down, it will come 14, 6 minus 6, 6 to the 12, minus 4 minus 2, 2, 1 minus 1, 0. So, quotient is equals to 12, Q for quotient, R for remainder. Quotient is equals to 12, remainder is equals to 2. Next question, we will take C. We have to divide 83 by 2. 2 fours are 8, 8 minus 8, 0. 3 will comes down as it is. 2 ones are 2, 3 minus 2, 1. 1 is remainder and 41 is your quotient. 41 is your quotient, remainder is equals to 1. Next question E. We have to divide 48 by 7. We have to count the table of 7. 4 is smaller than 7, therefore we have to take 2 digits, 48. We have to count the table of 7. So that 48 will come or less than 48. 7, 6 are 42. 42, 8 minus 2, 6, 4 minus 4, 0. This is your question and this is your remainder. Question, remainder. H. We have to divide 87 by 6. 6. 8 is greater than 6. That's why we will take one digit only. 6 ones are 6. 8 minus 6, 2. 7 will come down. It will now read at 27. 6 fours are 24. 24, 7 minus 4, 3, 2 minus 2, 0. Quotient is equals to 14, remainder is equals to 3. This is your answer. Now this is your exercise 7.3. You have to do all these questions in your classwork copy. Thank you.